And welcome to West Cheshire College. This is a very serious, and I mean serious, documentary about the wildlife and the lives of students.
And now I've stolen the show.
Someone's gonna have to do this. I've pretty much been here my whole life. I did computing for like 2 years. Done this for 2 years now. I was pretty much born here. I'm not sure if you can see, but actually over here, see that person over there? I don't know if you can see that, it might be too bright. But that's actually my childhood best friend. Yeah.
Got it.
Cheshire College, we teach people how to come back from there. I also did dance for a few years. This is my class. That's Natasha, that's Megan, Holly, Molly, Megan, and we're going to talk about that.
Mark, you were in computing, weren't you?
I was. What was that? It's just theatre technology or whatever.
Cafeteria down there. Don't really out of focus.
Hey, they're playing ball.
There.
I don't want to put him off, but he's got,
window.
Okay. You're standing by a window?
I don't care what you think.
You know what? It almost looks okay.
You know what else almost looks okay from here?
Me.
Yeah.
No!
Whoa. See you.
Joy.
Oh, joy.
Computing gives me bad memories.
I'm sure it does.
I just witnessed a crime.
College. This is a documentary about the civilized place of learning.
Yeah.
If we take a brief glance over here, we can see one of the many events that this college holds. I don't know what it is, but it appears to be of something to do with the dance students, who won't be going to their studios. They're quite hostile. Some would say they're the savages of the college, actually.
Absolutely.
They're like animals. Don't say that, though. They're supposed to be selling us. Look, a bustling hub of environment. Jesus, what's that in the distance? Sophie Bowen. Sophie Bowen.
Were you calling my phone?
Yeah.
I don't have a mental breakdown.
Why is it so warm here?
Because we're on the top floor. And I guess you could say things are really heating up.
It's in the camera!
Is it?
Oh, God.
I've got a scar.
Just your face.
Is everything okay? Is everything okay?
If you just throw the camera. Right, that's it.